is scheduled for one call. Introducing first, accompanied to the ring by Theodore Love from New Orleans, Louisiana.
Touches on Lita, but Lita, nice shot to the midsection, another one. Jazz not covering up there. Goes for a big right arm, but it's now back and forth, blow for blow. And, and Coachman, I don't think Lita wants to get in for a blow-for-blow match with Jazz.
Well, no, but maybe she wants to get in.
Oh, did I say that?
Yeah, I know.
You actually said it.
Well, but you know.
A two count. Theodore Long, we saw him a minute ago cheering on Jazz, but right now Theodore Long can only do just sit really ringside and watch.
Just stand
ringside.
Understand that Jazz
is here's another hook to the leg, but about a 1.5 count there. You know what? Neither Lita or Jazz can get to that 2, 2.5, almost that 3 count. Quickly though, each one of these superstars gets out of it early.
And you have to wonder if Jazz is and Theodore Long's minds are on this match. Their thoughts have got to be with Mark.
Maybe that's it. There's your two count, but not another three. And you're right, you mentioned Mark Henry. What, out for 4 months now?
Well, apparently that's what it's going to be, 4 months with that dislocated shoulder. And that's a
compliments of
Chris Benoit, who's had a heck of a couple of weeks defeating Mark Henry this past week on Raw, defeating Ric Flair.
Yeah, and we're going to talk about Chris Benoit. I have some questions for you about that. Now, Jazz going for the, what is this, the STF, coach?
Well, it's the STF. You lock it in, but Lita